go.
That was Farmer.
Good job.
Lane 6 is empty. That's where Johannes Erm would have started this 400, but he had to drop out with an injury.
This is one of his strengths. He needs to really use this and take this confidence into day 2 with a huge lead. Nobody even close to his personal best, but we may see him come back on Friday.
So Aiden Owens-Delara, 46.05.